Life doesn't have to be a constant chore or a drag. It can be a wonderful journey. So here are 7 ways to fall in love with your life. Number 1. Evaluate your expectations. Every situation is a reasonable expectation. Most situations have a number of possible outcomes. Tell yourself the truth and avoid building castles in the air that would only set you up for disappointment. Of course, luck plays in our favor sometimes. Try to keep your expectation real with yourself. Number 2. Invest in your craft. You shouldn't be spending more time and resources on anyone else but yourself. Show love to yourself by getting better at any skill you have. Practice day in, day out to become an expert in your field. This will no doubt keep you financially stable. Money is most times linked to something negative, but we can't ignore its importance as well. Number 3. Attract good karma. Don't spend your days being too careful and worrying about doing things that may attract unwanted events to your life that you end up bland. Instead, you should spend your days actively being nice and kind to people. It feels good and will make you extra happy. Number 4. Love your body. You would be surprised at how a lot of people hate life just because they hate their bodies. It's important to find a way to love the body you live in. Eat right and work out. When you look good, you automatically feel good. Those little stares and compliments people give go a long way. Number 5. Learn to receive love. Accept help from friends when they offer it. Accept compliment when they are directed at you. Let yourself be loved in the tiny ways you don't always allow yourself to be. And watch how much easier it becomes to accept your own love too. Number 6. Put yourself first. Stop trying to please others. In a way, you end up cheating yourself out of happiness. You have to consider your state of well-being all the time. And if someone would force you to do what will obviously make you unhappy, you should think about spending less time with such people. Number 7. Acknowledge your accomplishments. Give yourself a pat on the back for a job well done gives you a feeling of success, providing the encouragement you need to keep moving forward and create more successes. The more you acknowledge your wins, the more motivated you will be to achieve the goals you set for yourself. So make a list of the simple things that make you happy. I hope you like this video. For more interesting videos, just subscribe to my channel. And remember to press the notification bell. Thanks for watching.